Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Find all real x values such that 2 to the power of 3x plus 1 minus 17 times 2 to the power of 2x plus 2 to the power of x plus 3 equals 0. This is a powerful equation. We do not have a formula to solve power equations. From the left-hand side, we can see that 2 to the power of x is the common factor for the left-hand side. Therefore, we can factor 2 to the power of x out. Rewrite the inside part of second factor, then we have 2 to the power of x times 2 times 2 to the power of x, then square, minus 17 times 2 to the power of x plus 8. Here, 2x plus 1. Here, 2 times x, that's 2x. 2 to the power of 1, that's 1. 1 plus 2x, that's 2x plus 1. 2 to the power of 3 equals 8. Because 2 to the power of x is not 0, therefore, both sides of this equation divided by 2 to the power of x, then we have this equation. This is the equation about 2 to the power of x. Therefore, we let y equals 2 to the power of x. Replace 2 to the power of x by y for this equation. Then we have 2 times y squared minus 17 times y plus 8 equals 0. This is a quadratic equation. We can use the quadratic formula to solve this equation. Here, a equals 2, b equals negative 17, c equals 8. The quadratic formula is negative b plus minus square root of b squared minus 4ac divided by 2 times a. Then we have this result. Simplify this result, we have 17 plus minus 15 divided by 4, which is 8 or 1/2. Therefore, we have two values for y. What is y? By definition, y equals 2 to the power of x. Then we have 2 to the power of x equals 8 or 1/2. 2 to the power of x equals 8 implies x equals negative 3. 2 to the power of x equals 1/2 implies x equals negative 1. We have two solutions for x. That's all. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time.